Two casks A and B were filled with two kinds of sherry. In cask A, the ratio of the two kinds of sherry is 2:7, while in B, it is 1:5. How many gallons will be taken from each cask to form a mixture which shall consist of 2 gallons of one kind and 9 gallons of the other kind? So gagawa tayo class ng mixture class na magkakaroon class mag-consist ng 2 gallons of one kind of sherry, kasi meron tayong sherry dito class na 2 kinds of sherry, 2 gallons of one kind of sherry and 9 gallons of the other, of the second kind of sherry, out from these 2 kinds, the other kind of sherry, the other ang term dito. Alright, so paano natin to i-solve? Naintindihan nyo class, pag sinabing cask, we're talking about malaking container, no, or mga barrels, no, mga barrels. So ito yon, cross-section natin class, i-illustrate lang natin ang ating cross-section, cask A at saka cask B. Okay, ang laman nitong A class, merong proportion. Sabi natin class puno ito, okay, or hindi puno, it doesn't matter class, basta ang importante ang sufficient sila na ma-supply class yung ating kakailanganin, kung ano man ang kakailanganin na sa choices. At saka ang importante, ito yung proportion. Itong cask A nag-contain ng 2 parts of the first kind at saka 7 parts of the second kind of sherry. 2:7. Ito naman class na B ay 1 part of the first kind at saka 5 parts of the second kind. Alright? Tapos anong sabi? Kukuha tayo class ng tig ilang gallons bawat cask, bawat barrel. Ilang gallons dito at saka ilang gallons dito sa B. Ilang gallons sa A, ilang gallons sa B. Okay? Para masatisfy natin to. May 2 gallons of the first kind at saka 9 gallons of the second kind. Itong 2:7 na to class, no, tawagin natin to class na sherry number 1. Ito ay sherry number 2. Sherry number 1, sherry number 2. Ibig sabihin class, yung proportion natin na nandito sa loob ng barrels natin or containers natin class ay sherry 1:sherry 2. Ha? Yun yung nandyan. X gallons dito, Y gallons dito yung ating kukunin. Alright? Now, sa mga ganitong uri ng problem class, nag-contain na class ng multiple class na mga substance, sabihin lang natin in general, no, substance, ay hindi mo pagsabayin pag-solve yung bawat yung paghaluin sa equation class yung mga substance na yon. Pwede yon makuha sa magsabay sila, pero dapat ang isosolve mo lang dito class yung isang substance lang muna. In this problem so far, ang ating substance dito ay yung sherry. Okay? So sherry 1 lang muna class yung ating isolve. Okay? A total of 9 parts ito class. Okay? Ang sherry number 1 dito ay 2 parts. Ibig sabihin, kung kukuha ka dito, bawat salok ba tawag dito? Tama ba yan Tagalog? Bawat salok mo class ng sherry galing sa cask A. Salok yung kukuha ka ng tabo, tapos gaganunin mo class. Okay? I hope tama yung term ko na nagamit. Bawat salok mo class ng sherry dito sa container letter A. Ang proportion nun class, ang proportion, no, ng mga sherries natin ay palaging 2:7. Kahit nandun na sa tabo. Alright? Kahit nandun na siya sa tabo. So, ibig sabihin class, 2 parts out of 9. Yun yun, no, kasi a total of 9 to it. 7 plus 2. 2 parts out of 9. Yun yung sherry number 1. Ang sherry number 1 na nandyan. Kasi we're only talking about sherry number 1. 2/9. Natural, times X gallons na kinuha mo. Plus, dito class, kukuha ka rin. So, yun yung tanong eh. Kukuha tayo sa dalawa. Tig ilang gallons. Kukuha ka dito ng Y gallons. At ang proportion nito class is 1:5. Ibig sabihin class, meron tayong 6 parts lahat. 1 part of sherry 1, 5 parts of sherry 2. A total of 6 parts. Kapag magsalo ka dyan class, we're talking about 1 out of 6 yung sherry 1 alone. Yun yung kanyang percentage in fractional form. 1:6. Kuha? Times Y gallon. Makuha natin dito class ay 2 parts. Yun yung sherry number 1. Mag-consist siya class ng 2 gallons. Okay? Yung X gallon dito, Y gallon dito class, a total of 2 gallons. How about sa sherry number 2? Ang sherry number 2 naman, ito yon, 7 out of 9 times X gallons. Dito naman class, 5 out of 6, no? Pag samahin natin yan, y times y gallons, ang makuha natin lahat ay 9 gallons of the second kind. Sherry number 2 ang ating tawag sa second kind. Equation number 1, equation number 2. Solve that equation number 1, number 2, makuha natin las yung x, that is 3 gallons. Ang y naman ay 8 gallons. Ibig sabihin, ang ating sagot ay letter A, baby. Chicken joy! Har, 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 har.
Thank you for watching. I hope you learned something. Have a good day. See you in our next video. Bye-bye!